While Bowling Green is returning the bulk of their team for next season, top receiver Odieu won't be back for the Falcons. Two-time All-MAC wide receiver taking to social media today announcing his intentions to enter the NFL draft. Since transferring from Alabama A&M, the Florida native caught 103 passes for close to 1,300 yards and 10 touchdowns over the last two seasons while appearing in all of Bowling Green's football games.